The child, after the father gives birth to the child, after you're born again, you have to go on that word, guardian, tutorship, stewardship. You have to learn, you have to serve. If you're going to become a matured son or daughter of God, you have to serve, you have to be taught, you have to go under teachings, doctrines. You have to get taught, you have to serve. If you're ever going to be matured, there is no matured person, the matured Christian that never went through teachings, that was never serving or being taught.